Yo, this is your boy, Oso Negro. God, I was starving. It's like, oh my God. I could eat a little baby right now. I was like, I gotta go for a little baby. You know what? I want to get a little baby. Oh, look at this thing, a little baby right here. I call it my little baby. Look how beautiful it is. Oh. It's about to get destroyed. You will not defeat me. You are going down, down, buddy. Ow. I know you're wondering, you're like, oh my God, how did he make that? It looked delicious. Whew. Luckily, I recorded it just for you. Look at that. That's how a black man right here. See that? First, you put that quesadilla with that cheese right there. Then we make a quesadilla style. You're gonna wrap it.
That what?
Look at that deliciousness right there. Ooh.
Ooh.
Man.
Fat. I'm in them, so they're technically on rate 5. Do you want some more on there, or is that good?
That's good.
Yeah, let's put a little bit more on there.
Yeah.
Alright. It's a little bit extra, but we got bacon and queso.
Nah, I'm good.
This is my favorite stuff, so.
Add your hottest pepper.
Yeah, we got some habanero sauce.
Yeah.
So 10 out of 10, you got to tell me what on this stuff, all right?
Keep going. Keep going.
Oh, wow.
Keep going. Yeah, out there. Mmm. That's perfect, right there.
Perfect. Anything else for you?
All
right.
Put it on the side, yeah. All right,
cool.
Anything
else for
you,
man?
That's it. Look, I'm going to destroy this at home. Oh, nice. And that's how you make a burrito like a black man. But delicious, huh? Ooh. Destroying that now. Ooh.